So, hi, I'm Erin, also known as the Robot Grrl, and this is one of the robots that I created. It's called Learning Pet, and it's designed for education, mainly for elementary school students. And what it does is it joins the virtual world into the real physical world, so you don't have to a keyboard or a mouse to interact with this game. You just use these sensors here. And the goal of this is to be able to blast the UFOs from lowest number to highest number. And we can do that just by interacting with this here. So in this case, we'd be going for 14. And since we got the correct answer, then the robot waves its wings back and forth. So then we can go to 21. Okay. There we go. Then 24. And 27. And then it does the level up dance because you want to be motivated as you keep playing these games.
Nice. So how'd you learn how to do all this stuff?
I learned how to do all this stuff just by experimenting. I had a Lego kit at one point, and then I got a bigger humanoid robot, and then I learned about Arduino, and then I guess the rest just followed from that.